.22 and a red dot sight, but no gun.
This building. Yeah, I found 7.62 as well.
Did you check this whole floor yet?
I'm on the second floor right now.
Did you check the other side of the building?
If the door's closed, yes. Then no.
All right, I'm going down. Boom,
boom, boom, boom. I checked the first floor as well.
Next house. which is this way. Guy! I got a guy!
On my way.
Got him. It's definitely a friend, though. Get inside. Fucking run!
Wait. I don't know where that came from. I have no clue where that came from.
You.
Level 3 backpack.
Come upstairs.
I want to check first.
Did you just open a door?
Yes. I'm opening this door.
Just rush up here. Rush up here.
Fine.
You realize there are other ways in here. Lauren, that's not the right way. You open another door?
Yeah.
You know what?
Oh, it's just the roof.
Be careful.
Oh, hey, M416.
Oh, I'll take it. I got some ammo for it. Not a lot, though.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, I'm gonna put on some of these. I got a red dart sight.
I don't have anything.
Alright. And he's probably if he's gonna be anywhere, he's gonna be under the stairs here. So be, like, really careful.
Nope.
Go first.
There's a back door, isn't there? There's a door out here somewhere. Oh, I got a back door.
Oh, wait, I'm headed the wrong way. Got a motorcycle.
You hear one, or you found? Oh, I see it.
Yeah.
We can take it if you want.
I'm gonna go up on this hill. Fuck that. Oh yeah, you can see up the hill. Crouch, you know, skip. Okay, now I've never done these buildings before, so I'm gonna wait for
you. I have not either. Oh, I see one on the roof!
Oh, I see him!
I'm moving left side of the hill.
I'm trying to draw his attention. Move your back, Lord, return fire. Lord, why
I can't, I can't. I don't see, I don't have a shot on him. Oh, there he is.
Jesus.
I don't have a sight.
Get up. Get me up.
Oh, you're down?
Yes.
Oh.
Do you have a first aid kit?
Yep.
Okay, drop it for me. Then you return fire, because I'm not going to have much health. Alright.
He's gotten off the roof, I think.
Alright.
How did he not see the two of us?
I don't know.
I'm getting behind this rock.
I'm gonna go further up on the hill. Kidding me? Yeah, there's nobody gonna be up here, Jonathan. See him!
Oh, slap. Yep. Just let him go.
There's another one in the building. Right side. He was in the window.
He's coming out to the left. See him?
Yeah.
I think he's gonna summit this hill.
Focus on his friend! Why aren't you focusing on his friend?
I don't see his friend!
He's in the window!
I don't see that!
I'm gonna go get this other guy, you come with me.
Don't you have a grenade?
I don't know where he is, he's just somewhere on this other side, I'll pop a grenade. Get out of there, don't follow that way. I'm moving down. Another nade.
He really had the advantage of back on the hill. See, now we're wide open. Well, now we have the disadvantage.
Not if we move far.
We could have taken him on.
No, because I don't have. Do you have another first aid kit?
I have a bunch of bandages.
Still in the circle. Alright, I'll be using my bandages. Cover me. Get down. Get down. They'll be able to see you.
That's the whole point, isn't it?
What?
I want them to see me. I want to kill them.
No, you want to see them. You don't want them to see you.
I want them to just head over here, though. They stay on that hill. We're dead.
Come over here. We can get in these buildings over here. Low frames. There we go.
Oh, please. I'm hoping that was a bush.
If I had like a 2 or a 4x... Oh! He just got shot by somebody. I just saw the blood come out. He's dead.
Alright then, let's get out of here.
Alright, want to grab that dossier then?
Yeah, I just want to get a mark, know where we're going.
I'm taking these camo pants though. Fucking looking styling, Lauren. There's a Vector, dude.
Yeah, I know, but there's not an extended mag for it, so I'm not grabbing it.
Okay. Oh, that's right, doesn't the Vector by default have 15?
13.
Oh, that really blows. Alright, let's go. Drive.
Yeah.
Why are you going out there?
Because I don't want to take the road.
Alright. This thing looks so ridiculous.
Yeah, I know.
Who would ever like own one of these and say, yeah, this is a good car? Open doors?
No, I don't see anything. Oh! Oh!
Oh, jeez! Get out of there! One's down. Did you get the other one?
No, I didn't see another one.
Oh, well, I just killed him instantly, so he doesn't have any friends. What does he got? Does he got 5.56? I need it.
I'm taking... I'll give it to you. Just get inside. I'm taking the 9mm for us,
too. Oh, I need that level 2 helmet. Oh, he has a scar. Okay. That might have been the same guy whose friend we killed earlier.
Hey, 5.56. Hey, everyone sees us. We're going to the ruins.
But Lauren.
We're getting on the city upon a hill.
Oh! Is Lucier gonna be there?
Yeah.
Turn on full auto. Make sure there's nobody up here.
There isn't.
Alright. Get back to your positions, Captain.
Alright.
I hope it ends, like, in the same spot again. Oh, I can't. Never mind.
Alright. Just as we got here, there's that new circle. So, it's going to be your side where it's going to be on. Or it could just be in these ruins.
So, we might have actually made a good decision. Congratulations, Lauren.
Okay, thanks.
You're a big boy now.
What is it about my right calf for this character? I really like scratching my right calf for some reason.
Wicked itchy, dude. You're running.
Not my left. Always my right calf.
Maybe he has peeling skin there.
Maybe he does. My skin is peeling from Florida.
Hey, same
like,
though.
Three or four weeks ago.
My entire back, because of the sunburn, is just completely peeling. It's fucking...
Are you recording this game, by the way?
Yeah, I am.
Good.
Could be a question or not. I'm going to keep it now that... I rounded the corner and got 2 kills, you know, so it's not horrible. Top 25, you know.
I still don't have a single kill.
Yep, well. Did you get any kills last game?
No, but I got like a ton of hit points. I would always shoot him and then you would finish him off.
Did I get 2 kills last game?
Yeah, you did.
Oop, I didn't mean to get up!
There's not going to be anyone coming from my side unless it's in that building over there. I really wish I had a scope. Oh, right here! Right here! Right here!
He's got
right,
friends!
His friend! His friend, I'm down! Don't get me, he's right there!
Oh, shit! Oh, fuck you! This isn't good.
I'm gonna land on the roof.
Oh, Jesus, Jack, you're dead.
Oh!
Some poor people land on the roof.
Help! Oh no, he got me with the pan!
Oh, he has a gun, he has a gun! I'm dead.
No, Jeremy! I say we land towards the shed.
Yeah, that's where I'm heading. Just gonna do my spins.
Oh yeah, you're right. There's a guy right there. Oh, you're landing on that one? Okay, that's not the one you marked. Weird. Okay.
What? Oh. Oh, I'm retarded.
Yeah. I was like, huh. There's a guy. Don't worry. There's a guy landing here, too. But only one.
I got a...
Where did he go?
I got a double barrel. Oh, level 3 helmet, dude.
Nice.
Oh, dude.
Got him.
I already heard that.
Oh, there's another one.
Get him, Jeff. Nice work, Jeffrey!
There's another one!
Jeffrey!
Oh, damn it!
No! Jeff!
I killed two. I knocked out two of them. Okay, I'm dead. If you guys landed there, you could have helped me.
Yeah, if you landed here, then you wouldn't have died. See, it goes either way.
That's where we marked. You two are idiots.
Okay, in his defense, he's right. I did get confused.
Yeah, but look what I spawned with.
Oh my god, Lauren, look what you missed out on.
What?
Take a gander.
How do you do it? Page up?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Alright, Big Papa, you see anybody over here?
Nope.
I see one.
Where? Give me a number. What's the number?
He's dead.
Okay. That solves it.
He didn't see us, so we're good. Just be careful. They're gonna be somewhere. There he is! Oh, alright, I see him, you turn fire!
What number?
195.
195?
Yeah, he's by a yellow, barrel.
A yellow barrel. Like, in between the two houses?
Yes.
Or...
Can't believe I'm- fuck.
They had a lot of good stuff where I landed.
Lauren, I need eyes.
I quit the game.
Is one on top of the house?
I can't see.
Why'd you-
Oh, no, I see him, He's popping out every now and then.
Knocked him out!
Nice. Alright, do we want to hold?
We can move up just a tad.
Is there a second guy there? I can't
tell.
Yeah,
there is.
Yeah, but where?
He's gonna be with that guy. He just got up. He just got up. By the red barrel. By the red barrel.
I don't really see him.
Yeah, because he just got down. Do you have a grenade?
No.
I'm relocating.
Okay.
No, you stay here. You stay here. They don't see you.
I was firing though.
No, but they didn't see you. They were all focused on me. You stay down. I'll try to bait them out.
What floor? Which house?
They're in the shed.
The orange shed?
The closest. No, it's not orange. I don't know if it's orange.
Orange roof.
No, it's a white roof.
White roof shed?
It's the one that's closest to you.
The one that's, like, at a right angle with us?
Yes.
Yeah, orange roof. Do you see him in the doorway or the windows?
I saw him a second ago, but I don't know where he went. I got another one inside the complex.
I don't see him.
Yes, from your angle, you would not see him because you can't see the inside of the complex.
Okay, well, I can see like a slight angle.
Wish I knew where he went. I didn't really get a good bead on it. I see him.
You're not?
I'm not pursuing him, no. He's inside his three-story, he's dead. So we got two confirmed kills, there's possibly two others. Actually, there's at least one other, so...
Should I try to loot this guy's body
no,
right here?
No, that's too obvious. One's moving towards you! One's moving towards you!
Oh. I saw him. Oh no, he just tucked in. I think he went into that building.
Wish I saw which one he fucking went into.
Yeah, into the...
Yellow
blue
generator?
Bottom.
Yellow generator or no?
No. The one that's, like, closer to that shed.
Okay.
It's the closer one to you.
Yeah. He's on the roof.
I don't see him. Oh, no. So now I see him. I don't know if I hit him.
Yeah, I can't see him from this angle. I see him.
Oh.
Hit once. He's still on the roof. Hit him again.
Oh, come on.
He's dead. We're secure. Everybody in that team's dead. He got instant killed.
Are you sure?
Yeah, he got instant killed.
Okay.
Let's move in together just to be safe. We killed an entire team. Felicitations. Nobody died in this house except for this guy.
I thought you said a guy died in a
No, a he was in the three-story one.
Isn't this a three-story?
No, this is two. Actually, yes, it is, technically, but... Fuck off.
Alright. We're screwed with armor.
No, I have a level 3 helmet on, I'll have you know. If I get shot
okay.
in the head...
Okay. I'm screwed.
Yeah, you're screwed.
Here, hold on. Let me check this guy's dead body. He's right over here.
Oh, wow, yeah. We killed three people.
There's a level 1.
I'll take the frag. Ballistic mask. You want the... you take the ballistic mask.
Yeah, I'll take
mask.
That.
Oh, Does Twitch that, Prime! Yeah, I'll be taking that Twitch Prime shirt.
Balaclava.
Let's go.
He isn't supporting us. He quit. He's not even watching us.
Well, maybe if we all went together, I'd feel
that
a little more.
That's more your fault in this case.
That's your fault! I went
look
where
we
decided.
Are. Look where we are. Who's dead?
Because you didn't go where we decided. That's completely on you too.
No, I looked at the map and I legitimately thought that was that.
You don't know what you're even doing, Jack. You can't even talk. You don't know what you're doing
talking
in this
about.
Game.
Halfway there, so it'll probably take some damage.
If you don't think you're gonna make it, take painkillers. It'll actually make you live.
We know. So, same with energy drinks.
Energon?
Is that a new battery company?
No, it's the food that they use in Transformers.
You see, I don't watch Mark Wahlberg movies.
Mark Wahlberg?
He's in Transformers.
Is he?
Yeah.
I only remember the originals with Shia LaBeouf.
I think he's some police officer.
Oh, is he?
Like,
is it the
like
new?
Is
it the new
movie.
Movies or the old ones?
I think it's the past like two or three.
Oh, I wouldn't know that then. I've only watched the first two.
No, I haven't watched either.
I stopped
ones,
watching when Megan Fox left.
Exactly. See, she was awesome. Lauren, who do you want
to try and
on?
Fight this guy to the death?
Lauren wants to spy on Bill Cosby.
Who wouldn't?
Know? Yeah.
Does a Car 98 actually use 7.62?
What, like in real life? I don't think so. I'm sure you can modify it too.
Yo, you can do anything. Yeah, you could fucking have a shoot a 50 cal if you really wanted to.
That'd be a little more work.
Yeah, it would be.
But you could do it.
You'd have to change the entire housing, but yeah.
But
the Car 98 uses 7.92.
I think it would just shake around more.
Shaky, shaky. Ooh, baby, let your pizza go.
Alright, now I'm off hunting.
Let your pizza go?
Yeah, yeah,
doors
yeah,
are open.
Yeah. Pharaoh. Ooh, baby, let your people go.
See, Lauren doesn't know what we're singing about because he wasn't there.
I miss him. Whatever happened to him? Why didn't he come back?
What was his thing? He, like, burnt down? Or what was it? His, like, place burnt down, didn't it?
Yes, and I remember he met his wife during prom.
What?
Hey, John.
Yeah.
Fruit basket!
I'm a ninja!
I'm a ninja. Oh, no, it was I'm a ninja.
I don't really remember what he looked like. I remember he had, like, to me, he looked like that, who's that one British actor? You know, the one that speaks very deep and he has the goatee and he's got the short hair and the big eyes.
What? Are you talking about the guy that plays Count Dooku?
Tim Curry. He looks like Tim Curry.
I don't know who that is.
You know his face when you see him, Lee Dick. Holy sweet dick. Alright, you know what? We're doing. Guy in the house! I'm about to roast this. I'm about to roast this guy. Ready for this?
Did we just wreck these people?
There's still one more in the house.
You sure?
Yeah. He went down. Fuck it. Let's get out of here. We don't have much time. Let me just see if he had any ammo. His name was Boneless Pizza.
I'm running around naked and pochinky with a gun, shooting, and not a single person is coming.
Okay. I just took his holographic sight.
I would like to remind you that I was-
Oh, he's geez! Shooting at me!
Where? Give me a bead!
I don't know. I don't see him. I don't know how he shot me from that angle.
Come over here.
He must have been on the roof or something. Oh!
They're
sniping me from somewhere. I don't know. I got hit from behind.
Behind?
Yeah. Because I got shot on the other side of this car.
Just look around for me.
I'm looking. I don't see him. They must have been all.
We need to run, dude. It doesn't matter. He'll die. We gotta go though.
All right. Well, I'm gonna die.
Here, I'll throw a grenade back at him. In case he tries to follow us.
I don't know if it was them or I saw people in a car.
Oh no, that was definitely not a car. I don't know where he shot you from. He might have been in the house. Okay, so Tim Curry. He was in the Wild Thornberries.
He was what?
He was in the Wild Thornberries.
I don't even know what that is. Oh, I'm gonna die.
No, just keep going. You're right here, Jack. Just run. You're right there. Don't stop. Don't stop.
I'm gonna die. I'm not gonna make it, John. John, I'm not gonna make it.
Come over here, Jack. If you just crawl this way.
No.
Come on, Jack.
I'm trying.
Come on.
I'm trying.
This is the most autistic sounds I've ever heard.
Stop. Come on, Jack. We don't have too much time.
Top 25 can't even make it through an invisible wall.
I don't know how, but let's go.
Yeah, I don't know. Where
taking
am I going?
A buggy right
just
now.
Follow the green marker. There. Oh, jeez! Oh. Where is he? Keep going, Jack! Why didn't they open fire on us while we were
driving?
Jack, this isn't how you drive this kind of car!
Flipped it.
Damn Curry it. Was in right, Home Alone 2. Remember in Home Alone 2?
Where do you want me to go?
Fuck it, just stay here. Let's go. He was in Home Alone 2. He was like the proprietor of the shop or whatever. Or he was, I think he was actually a thief. Oh my god! Oh, they're coming from the. I see him.
Where? Oh.
Oh, never mind.
I don't see him.
He's over there. I'm making a run for it.
Okay, I can.
He's getting out of cover.
Oh, I'm getting shot.
Fuck, I don't know from where.
I don't know either. I saw shots hitting the face of the hill, so I don't know whether people are inside the house already.
Well, Jack, you know what they say. You gotta go balls deep if you're gonna go anywhere.
Oh, well, they're not in the house.
This isn't gonna go well. I hope you understand that, Jack. I hope you're not expecting much.
I'm not.
Likely what's going to happen is I'm going to get out of this house and I'm going to get lit up. But, as George Bush once said...
9/11.
Who cares?
That's what he said, who cares?
You know that George Bush's head is on one of the stakes in Game of Thrones?
Yeah, I know. I saw that.
It was by accident, though.
Yeah, I know. They didn't have any other props, so they just kind of, like, chose a random head.
No, like, it wasn't that. They didn't have enough funding to, like, do, like, the custom heads because they wanted George R.R. Martin's head.
Yeah.
So they just bought a random box of prop heads, and it happened to be George Bush's in there. I say you go down there.
Oh, there's a guy behind the house. See him? Behind the red house?
What? Oh,
I think I saw a guy on the wall closest to you.
I was one over there. See that? See that? Holy shit, that guy just got fucking destroyed.
I say hide in the rocks.
Yeah, but there's dudes over here.
There's definitely a guy in the house.
Yeah, and there's
guys. I really hope you guys win just so Jack can get his first win.
Oh, you're kidding me? I'm gonna kill 12 people?
Just jump off, John. He's there. He's there.
I know.
He isn't looking at you. Roasted.
Roasted!
He must have went over. But he was running across the top. You see him? You see him crawling? You see him crawling?
No.
All the way.
Oh my god!
Yeah. You like my eyes, John?
Holy shit, I wouldn't have even... I hit him once. Hit him again.
Oh, you got it twice.
Hit him three times. Killed him.
A headshot. You got a headshot.
Dude, what? Oh, there's... Oh my god, there's three guys.
Oh, you're screwed.
Oh,
you're
so fucked.
Well, I say wait.
Oh yeah, absolutely. I'm gonna move to these houses.
And then
though.
Hope that other teams kill them. I'm watching just in case these guys see you. Oh, one guy sees you.
Fuck it.
Go in the shed. Just take the car and run into them.
Ah!
I bet you scared him.